part of this.
Oh, it's a nice view here.
This is burning my ass.
Okay. Quick.
Where are we going?
By the doctor. Where else?
You went through the transport. Him and his stupid human friend.
But we gotta find the thing to help bring the transport back here.
I can trace him. I can go back through the teleport and kill them both.
Well, do what you must.
Anyway, where is that box?
Oh, you beetle house.
You don't understand. You don't get it back. You don't get that chip out of his brain. It will totally take control of him. He'll have no way to become a human again. He's only got 1 hour.
And why should I be doing that?
Yeah, that's just a whole different. Because if he becomes completely robot, he'll take no longer commands from you. He'll do whatever he wants.
And
I'm checking his functions are. His primary function, if he becomes fully robot, is to destroy this entire base and possibly half the world.
What do you think this?
You think this is the only tortured base?
I have loads around the world.
Can I leave that? If he destroys this base, he'll just travel around the world and destroy all the others. Killing thousands of people in the process.
You'll never find him before.
You have to turn him human again.
Stop!
Not now!
You have a persuasive argument. I'll still kill him later. Why are you bringing back life, so...
Wait!
What's your sentence?
Why do you want to kill him anyway?
I don't. You do. I want to bring back
your life. I want him human again so he doesn't destroy the bases and kill thousands of people.
Cryogenic impact chamber. Good. Tell me, Mr. Shumble.